We now go live to Hispanic reporter Maria Jimenez. I know what it is.
Well, Tom, at this moment, we're approaching the suspect's house.
Well, Tom, it appears the real arsonist is in custody, thanks to an anonymous tip to the authorities.